help him. Hey, check it.
On first and 10, here's Brady. And the Niners get there and bring him down. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game. Boy, every time I see speed like that off the edge, Charles, I just don't know how these offensive linemen do it. I would think that they would get called for holding every play, and maybe they should have been called for holding on that one.
Yeah, maybe not just holding, but sometimes you end up setting back in the offensive backfield a little bit farther to try and help you with the edge. That's a penalty as well. Sometimes you overset, they'll come inside of you. That's what speed does. It disrupts an offense. And right now, you've got to pay attention to this edge rusher on every single down.
Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long.
72.
From the gun, it's Brady. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Now that's a good bounce back after giving up a touchdown on the opening drive. Just one first down permitted and then out. Obviously no loss of confidence with that defense, and now they get to turn it back to their offense.
On fourth down, the punt team is on as this is sent away. Fielded just inside the 20. Well, that looked for a second like he might take it all the way, but as it stands, it's still a massive return. And the Niners set up well. They take over first and 10 on the short side of the field. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. They'll give it up to McCaffrey. Antoine Winfield up from the secondary with the tackle.
Oh, that's a thing of beauty right there. Look at how quick those blockers fired off the line once the ball was snapped. That was an O-line on a mission, all in sync, and the defense is lucky. That play only picked up 5 yards.
Second down and right back to McCaffrey. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. A loss on that play, and now third down gets tougher, 3rd and 6. The slot man in motion right. They stay on the ground. McCaffrey again. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. Now the Bucs going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock's going to stop with 47 seconds to go in half number one.
Let's go.
And they'll go for it. Lance. He's going to have his running back. It's complete. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. And he goes backwards on this one, losing yardage to the 7. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. Now from the 7, here's 2nd and goal. Here's a quick throw out wide by Lance, complete. So back-to-back plays, each get nothing. And that'll bring up a 3rd down and goal. They'll send a receiver in motion left. Lance now on 3rd and goal. And it's caught. That pass play good for 7, but it still brings up a 4th and goal.
Again, 7 yards. It's 4th and goal.
Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. So 3 seconds here remain in the half. On it's the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. From the left hash, you'll have to cut this at a tight angle. The kick by Gold is good, and that will do it for this first half. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number three here. So the difference is 6 points as we get set to resume action here in this third quarter of play. And a short kick taken at about the 16. The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started.
As they begin their second half here, Charles, offensively, you know, not where they want to be, obviously. They're losing in this ball game, but very much within striking distance. We'll see what adjustments they make in the second half.
Is that the old glass half full, half empty type of a deal? Which way do you want to look at it? Because you're right, they're down on the scoreboard, but there are definitely opportunities now, because if they want to go ahead and get going in this one, get back to the running game. I think there are going to be some places to go with it, and I think the offensive line will appreciate the chance to fire out and hit people.
That's a good point, because they virtually had nothing going in the ground game in that first half.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
From the gun on third down, Brady dumps it off to Fournette. And he's going to be out of bounds right at midfield. A big play there on the catch and run, and it'll give him a fresh set of downs. Fournette, a first down carry. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and four.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way they're moving the football, partner.
Absolutely. Pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you'll take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
Second down, back to Fournette.
And good space to operate there as he takes this down inside the 35-yard line. 10 yards there, and a Buccaneer first down.
Hey, 66. Check it, reload. Check it.
Now Brady. And Miller with it over the middle.
And he's going to be taken down at about the 33.
Second down and 8.
Ozzie! 72.
Brady gonna throw. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And now off to the races, down the right side. And into the end zone, a pick six.
Catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go. Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade, you didn't upgrade it. The world, how they forgetting me? Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest? Still ain't mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, went instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency.
Let's go.
You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough, damn, this must be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait, 2-on-2, that's like four. They be sharing me. Okay, they working like the rent dude. Rent got them doing, that's what I'm into. Yeah, if I'm in it, then I own it, not a rental. No, no, I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz cool.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Yeah, I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go.
I just ripped it off the top, cut it off the roll, out the dirt, out the block. We already sold out of work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets, felt that pain, but it meant a lot.
The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Los Angeles Chargers and the San Francisco 49ers. It's North versus South in the state of California. We're underway between the Niners and Chargers.
Pulls it in at the 13.
And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Here's Eckler to begin the drive.
And the defense closes quickly there. They'll get maybe a yard to the 33.
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there of holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. It's Eckler again. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. That good for 19 and a first down.
That's pretty much meat and potatoes right there, wasn't it? Just go right at him and let your big horse charge up the middle. Not too fancy there, was it?
Nothing fancy at all, challenging that defense. And on that go-around, the offense won the challenge. Running on first down, Eckler. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Herbert will give this one to Eckler. He'll get only a couple down to the 44.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
on third down. Here's Eckler. And he'll be brought down at about the 42. Just a yard on the run there. That's going to bring us to a fourth down.
Well, this was just simply excellent defense. On this third down, they had to be alert for the possibility of a pass, but that didn't stop them at all from understanding what was going on when they decided to run the football, and they just swarmed and stopped them for almost no gain.
Here we go on fourth. Herbert. He rifles one that's intercepted. The 20. And the Niners are going to take possession of the football.
That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing. But to give them this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position, and to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
Here we go. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. On first down, this is McCaffrey. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five. A handoff, McCaffrey running right. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco. Christian McCaffrey, a 9-yard touchdown run. And the Niners use the early turnover to get on the board first here in this one.
That almost looked too easy, and I think thanks goes to the offensive line for making it look easy.
Yeah, I agree with you totally on that one. I'm not sure how much everyone understands the preparations that go into a game for an offensive line, because there's a reason that running backs and quarterbacks get them big gifts at the end of the season after a big year. The consistency and the continuity it takes to know each other and execute their blocks is pretty impressive.
Pulls it in at the 13. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others, where they think they have an advantage. Dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. A shotgun snap for Herbert. That's complete to Austin. And now look at this. Big game, but a fumble. And now this is scooped up by the 49ers.
The start of this game has me doing flashbacks and remembering when I was playing and seeing a similar start and seeing the head coach actually take a timeout and gather the whole team around him and tell everybody to get it together. Let's get some focus going here, because maybe he just sensed that maybe this the whole team wasn't ready to play.
Yeah, well, they've gone interception, now fumble. They start on the ground with McCaffrey. And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 47. Give all that credit defensively to Khalil Mack. A great stop in the backfield. They went with the run-pass option, and I don't know if the option really mattered there because the defense was ready.
So many times you put the defense at a disadvantage because you have those multiple options, but when they read their keys and play it correctly, sometimes the result goes.
And trying to get it to Samuel, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Nasir Adderley. And the Chargers will take over possession here up at the 44.
that throw, Charles, over the middle of the field, and a few too many bodies in there got picked.
That's a normal situation, too, isn't it? No matter how hard you try and spread the field sometimes, there's always going to be a traffic jam, it feels like, towards the middle. And if there's any type of a missed throw, or maybe the ball's tipped, or just too many bodies in the area, an interception can result.
After the turnover, here's Herbert. His throw incomplete. Gerald Everett is tied in, the intended receiver, but it's going to be second down.
I think he could have scanned downfield forever, but there wasn't anything available. Ends up throwing an incompletion, and I think he'll take that.
Second and 10, here's Herbert once more. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. He's got room at the 30. And down to the 20 he'll go before heading out of bounds. Big yardage after the catch. That one winds up going for 36.
That was awfully nice. Hit him in stride and off he went. It was almost like the ball hitting him was like him receiving a baton and he was running the anchor leg in a relay race.
And this is caught. He's got it. Touchdown, L.A. Jalen Guyton. A 20-yard touchdown. And the Chargers are within an extra point of tying up this ball game. Now the extra point try forthcoming. It's up and good. So these teams match touchdowns here in the first quarter, and we're tied 7-7. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30, up to the 33. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They had the interception last drive, led to the tying touchdown. So 7-7 the score as they begin first and 10. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. He'll get this out wide. Now a loose football. The ball comes out, but this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same.
I don't know about you, but I can hear and feel the sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth.
That was palpable. The sideline, the friend there.
No doubt about it. Ball goes over the sideline, able to retain possession. No turnover. I know his coaches are screaming, just hang on to the ball, man.
And that one blown up quickly as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. It's a loss of 4 on the first down play. Seven, seven, our score after one. So still 14 yards to go, second down. They'll bring a receiver in motion left. Throwing on second and 14, Lance. He's going to loft one deep left side here. Got a man, it's caught inside the 10. In today's NFL, you know, we talk about quarterbacks and their speed and accuracy, but there's still something about a guy slinging one downfield. Here's Lance. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Partner, what we're seeing so far is the defense is certainly coordinated. Both levels doing their jobs in tandem. The back helping the front helping the back. The pressure got home on that last play and forced him to try and throw through contact and short of the sticks.
Let's go now. Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal. Up the gut, McCaffrey. And that'll move him a little closer as he takes it from the 7 down to the 4-yard line. Big play coming here. It's third and goal. Off of play action. Here's Lance on the move to his left. And across the chalk into the end zone. It's a 49er touchdown. Trey Lance taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Niners have taken the lead.
extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And they'll get him down inside the 30 at the 27. The Charger drive about to get going. They trail a one-score deficit, 14-7, as they come up first and 10. They throw right away, and that's complete out on the right side. So give them 5 yards there on the pitch and catch, and that'll make it second down. Out of the gun, Eckler running it. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
It's nice every now and then in this game not to see people overthink it. Just hand it to the old reliable guy, let him pick up the first down.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Here's Herbert. Trying to force it to Allen, and it's intercepted. Picked by Emmanuel Mosley, and the 49ers are going to take possession of the football.
But a team's turned it over 3 times in the first half. We just look at the offense and say, guys, what are you doing? But instead, we really should be looking at the defense. They've created the takeaways. 2 interceptions, 1 caused fumble. They played awfully well swarming to the ball here in the first half.
This is McCaffrey. And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
On second and 11 now, Lance. Throw left side, McCaffrey's got it. He'll get it inside the 20, and he'll be out of bounds. A big play that time on the catch and run, 34 yards. The offense has to love that because that was just a dump down, and then he turned something out of seemingly nothing.
And the best quarterbacks understand that dumping it down is often a good play, a better play than even what was drawn up.
Here we go, here we go.
Now they send a man in motion right. They'll try to run with McCaffrey. And he's going to be hemmed in and brought down right at the line of scrimmage. Now they bring a receiver in motion right. Again, McCaffrey. And he is not going to get in as the big bodies stop him at the 1. Now they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is 3rd and goal. On the ground, McCaffrey, and he'll get blown up behind the line of scrimmage, back at the 6. A 5-yard loss there is going to bring up 4th down. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. The kick by Gordon is good, and they will move up by 10 now, 17-7.
So the defense are able to force the interception, and the offense working their way into field goal range and able to get 3 out of it.
Yeah, and give them credit for that. They took the ball, maneuvered it downfield, and while they couldn't get exactly what they wanted, which was a touchdown, They did get 3 points out of it, so they paid off what the defense gave them. Both sides will be thrilled with that.
The Charger drive about to get going. Well, not much time remains here in this first half. We'll see if they can get something out of this drive, at least a field goal. They could certainly use it, down by two scores. He's got his man. That's Everett, the tight end. Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half.
First and 10 here. And, you know, if they could just get three out of this, something about whittling it to a one-score game at half that might provide a psychological boost.
And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Here's second and 10. Herbert. He'll get this out wide to Eckler. And they're going to move it down inside the 25. Now the offense will burn their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first half.
They'll be in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the first down.
Going to throw on third down with Herbert. And this one dropped in the end zone. Looked like a touchdown, but not to be. And now it's fourth down. The Chargers will bring out the field goal unit now. From the right hash, it's a 41-yard attempt. And his kick here is good. And they're back within a touchdown. It's 17-10. So the 3 points here, they're still down, but they put somewhat of a dent into that lead going into the break.
Anything helps when you're trying to chip away at a lead, but they do know that they're going to need a little bit better effort in the second half.
He will return this from deep in the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And with 7 seconds remaining, not much time to really do anything. Lance now on first down.
And he just gets rid of it, throws it away. A wise move there. Looked like nobody open. Now second down.
Well, sometimes an incompletion is the right play. And he showed that he's learned from his earlier interception on that throw. Instead of forcing it, he just tossed it away.
A final shot before half for Lance. He sets to fire deep. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. It's the 49ers out in front, and they will get the football first as well as we are back and started in the second half.
And this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive.
This offense set to begin the third quarter, and Charles, if they had a checklist of things they wanted to accomplish in the first half, certainly at the top of that list would be having the lead, and they've got that here.
That's always the most important box to check, isn't it? But also, they've had some success in their passing game, so probably an empty box establishing the run. They're on pace for fewer than 100 yards in this one, so now they want to make sure that they get that going so they truly have a control in this ball game, and down the stretch, being able to be balanced, either throw it or run it, and try and win this ball game.
To throw again on second down, Lance. And his throw here is incomplete.
Nice back-to-back plays defensively. They're stacking momentum now. One incompletion, two incompletion. They're going for more.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. They'll bring a receiver in motion left. Throwing his Lance on third down. And incomplete on the deep ball.
I think it's safe to say he's made some questionable decisions out there so far. Forced some throws into tight coverage. He's already been picked off in this game. Fourth down now, but he was fortunate on that one not to have another turnover on his ledger.
Get ready.
Lance and company going on fourth down. That's to his running back, complete. And unable to break away. They stop him a few yards shy. A surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And the Chargers will get the football back in excellent field position. Herbert setting up to throw on first down. Throwing right, and that's complete. And he's down inside the five at the four before he's out of bounds. A well-executed 22-yard gain.
How about the way they're moving the ball down the field? They had a big play a moment ago. Followed up with another nice one here. And before you know it, they're already looking at first and goal.
From the shotgun, here's Herbert. And he's got his man. It's caught. Touchdown, Chargers. Gerald Everett from 4 yards out. And the Chargers are an extra point away from drawing level.
So a strong drive here to lead off this third quarter. That has them an extra point away from tying things up.
And, partner, this is pretty much what they envisioned when they were sitting there in the locker room thinking about getting things going to start here in the third quarter. Getting out there, a field goal would have been fine. But going ahead and scoring here, extra point away from tying things up. That's exactly how they drew it up on the board.
Extra point splits the uprights, and that will level the playing field at 17-all. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. Now this will be returned from deep in the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And their lead has evaporated in this third quarter. It's tied once more as they begin with a first and 10. They take a shot downfield there, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Well, I guess we just discovered that someone is certainly not going to sit back and just take it in this game, huh?
No, they were trying to get that touchdown back in one shot.
One shot, trying to help out his defense and let the other team know they were coming after him.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. McCaffrey running up the middle. And some room to work. And he'll be dropped at the 36. It's a good gain of 18 on a play that originated back at the 18.
Running lanes were at a premium in the first half, but he's able to find some room there, and he's hoping that that's a precursor of a big second half.
Lance now on first down. Got a man right side, it's McCaffrey. And he'll be forced out of bounds all the way down inside the 20. A big play there on the catch and run. 47 yards.
He was not the primary target. They expected to get the ball downfield. Instead, checked it down. An old coach of mine used to say to us all the time, when they check it down, that should end the down. In this case, though, he foiled that in a big way and turned it into a big play.
Second and six at the
To throw again on second down. Lance.
Oh, hit as he throws there. Incomplete.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
A field goal would get him the lead, but that's not what they're shooting for as they come up on third down. Out of the pistol, McCaffrey. And he gets the first down yardage he needs before he's brought down at the six.
First and goal at the six-yard line.
Striker, three. Hey, cross field. Blaster, six.
Throwing now is Lance. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
His back has been a dependable safety valve all game, so he went back to him when his first read was covered. Just unable to connect, so the play results in no gain.
They come up here with another shot from the six-yard line, and it's second and goal now. A handoff left, McCaffrey. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco. Christian McCaffrey, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the 49ers have moved down in front. Gold to add the extra point. And they will take a 7-point lead now. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. Fields this way up at the 17. The Charger drive about to get going.
As the offense begins another drive here, pretty simple, Charles. They want to carbon copy what happened the last time out when they ended their drive in the end zone.
You're right about that, partner. Sounds pretty simple, doesn't it? Just score again, but we know it's not that simple because we don't just make adjustments at halftime if you're a good football team. You spend that time on the sideline, you study what's on the notes and the tablets, and you make those adjustments to prevent a repeat of the last drive. Series to series, the best teams, that's how they get it done.
And we'll find out here soon enough whether those adjustments are enough defensively.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. You can just kind of sense the momentum turning here. It's first and 10. Out of the gun, Herbert. This is swung out to Eckler. So he'll be stopped here for no gain. And it'll be second down. They'll run out of the gun with Eckler. And 3 yards there takes him to the 45. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. Once more, here's Eckler. And he's got the first down before being taken down at the 46.
56 yards rushing for him now on what was his 10th carry of the ball game.
So that's what that elbow in my ribs was all about. You thought they were going to throw the ball as well.
Absolutely. I think everybody thought they were throwing the football. Caught him off guard.
Yeah, I'm telling you, when you have the courage to make that type of a play call, a lot of times you actually get rewarded.
Now, quick throw there, going to be batted away and incomplete.
Nice progress down the field was halted by that incompletion. They could try for some safe yards here to get things moving again, or keep throwing it and pushing it downfield to try and pick up bigger yardage.
Try to get one more in here before the quarter breaks. On second down, Eckler. And he'll be taken down after a decent gain, and that will bring us to the end of this third quarter play. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we play. Justin Herbert looking to pass. And Allen's got it. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers' 29-yard line. the middle with Eckler. And they move this all the way down to the 9. A looming decision to make on the conversion, down 7. But first things first, they need to score as they come up on first and goal.
He'll drop this one off to Eckler.
Touchdown, Chargers!
Austin Eckler,
a 9-yard touchdown grab.
And the Chargers are an extra point away from tying this game here in the fourth. We are set up for a fantastic finish now. A fourth quarter touchdown here. We're an extra point away from a tie football game.
And I know they're thinking about possibly going for two, but I'd go ahead and kick this one and just get it back to level.
Don't forget the extra point. It's up and good. And an important one that is, as we are all tied now early in this fourth quarter. Nothing separating these two sides. 24 all our score as he sends this one away.
And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And he'll be brought down at the 28-yard line, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone gets him 3 more.
San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive.
Well, they just gave up the score to tie it. That's the bad news. The good news, plenty of time in this fourth quarter to try to grab that lead back.
The drive begins with a run by McCaffrey, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up second down.
It's a tough one right there. He ran right into the teeth of the blitz as the linebacker was freed up in order to stuff that one for a loss. I think quarterbacks got to see that. Got to find a way to audible into something a little more advantageous.
And they'll send the tight end in motion here. Now on 2nd and 13, Lance. There he goes, right side. Past the 20. Touchdown, 49ers. George Kittle, 75 yards.
And the 49ers strike quickly to take the lead here in the fourth.
Gold able to tack on the extra point, and they will take a 7-point lead. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away.
Pulls it in at the 13. And out a little across the 25 to the 27.
The Charger drive about to get going. And now, after the touchdown a moment ago, they work from behind in a 7-point game in this fourth quarter. Plenty of time on the clock. On first down, it's Herbert. He's got a man. That's Keenan Allen. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Herbert now.
Give him another one right back to Allen. And they'll get this down to the 42-yard line.
The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. Here's Herbert. Out left, he's got it to Everett. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. And a nice gain of 21 yards.
I like the design that we're seeing right there. This is what they need. Down by a touchdown here in the fourth. They just need to keep working their way downfield. And when they see openings, take their shots.
Again, Herbert. They'll find Everett there, complete.
And they're going to get this down to about the 17-yard line here.
fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So it's Charger football as we welcome you back from the two-minute warning. They come up on a second down now in a game that looks like it's going to go down the wire. Throwing again on second down. Herbert. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Now Herbert. That's complete to the tight end, Everett. Fourth down for Herbert. Desperation time. Looking for Allen. He's got him on the slam. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. Herbert. To the end zone, but knocked away and incomplete.
Limited time left on the clock after that incompletion, so I think both sides are going to savor every second to prepare before the next snap. Because once the ball's in motion, it may be a nonstop push to finish this drive off. Everyone better be on the same page right now, because I think they're going to try and get several plays off in quick succession if they can.
The way he's throwing the football today, almost a surprise when he doesn't complete a pass like having there, but he needs a few more to get his guys downfield.
Well, the way he's thrown it leads him to believe that he's going to get those completions. And that means the guys going out for passes, they'll run even harder because they expect it as well.
Herbert to throw. Oh, that's going to be a costly one. It's intercepted. Picked up by Charvarius Ward. And the Niners have just about
night,
this football game. Well, this has been a
good night, nigga. Good night, nigga. Good night, nigga.
He's got the three touchdown passes, but now, Charles, this is a third interception.
And those are it's crazy. You were talking to yourself for 45 minutes, nigga. Bitch-ass nigga. Bitch-ass nigga. Bitch-ass nigga. Bitch-ass nigga.
It's a ratio to be more like three touchdown passes to one interception.
I don't know a grown man who talks shit to no one, nigga. You were talking shit the whole time by yourself, nigga.
And three timeouts remaining here defensively, but really not much reason to use them at this point as this one is taking it right down Broadway. 20.
Yeah, that's all good, nigga. Good night. Yeah, that's right, nigga. I got one queen, nigga. I don't need bitches. I got one queen, nigga. I got one queen. I don't need bitches. I got one queen, nigga. Fuck boy. Fuck boy. Fuck boy. Fuck boy. Fuck boy. Fuck boy. Your Chargers got right out, nigga. 28-0. Y'all lost, nigga. Come on, fuck boy. Good night, nigga. Yeah, okay, I know. Nigga, I sound like your daddy, nigga. Actually, I probably sound like your mama, because I know your mama got some back hair, some nasty ass shit.
After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away.
What, nigga? Not having a mom, nigga? Your mom being a hoe, nigga? Hoe ass, nigga. Hoe ass, nigga.
Right at the 30-yard line.
Nigga, your problem is you just got the L, my nigga. That's your problem, nigga. Take that L, nigga. Take that L, nigga.
The Charger drive about to get going. They have a little bit of time left here, but this one not going to
take that L, nigga. 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 Take that L, nigga.
He's got Eckler.
Take that L, nigga, with your fucking crossing routes, nigga. Nigga just run the crossing routes all game, thinks he's good. You run crossing routes all game and think you're good, nigga. Come on now. You run crosses with Eckler and think you're good, nigga. No, clearly you ain't, nigga. Clearly you ain't. Okay. Clearly, you got the L, nigga. That's clear. Crystal clear, you got the L, nigga. Crystal clear, you got the L, nigga. That's crystal clear, nigga. That's clear. Clearly. What, you about to score here? You about to score here, or you a bitch? Okay. No, you probably would, nigga. You probably would. Do you fuck when you fucking you do?
And that flag accepted.
I just beat your ass.
So they'll go ahead and accept the penalty. Successive penalties have them looking now at a first and 20. Herbert gonna throw to Guyton. It's a big play, yet amazingly, because of how far they had to go, they're still looking at a second down here. Throwing, Herbert. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line before he's out of bounds. Clock management, definitely critical here if they want to get back in this game.
Absolutely agreed. They have to up the tempo in this case, down a couple of scores. Want to make sure they have a chance to win this ball game.
So now they're going to send out the field goal unit to, as they say, fire away from long distance. They'll spot it at the 47, so call it a 57-yard attempt. And the kick here is good, so add 3 to the total. But they're still coming up well short, and that is how this one comes to an end.
Well, this was a very close ball game at halftime, Charles, but in the second half, that offense kind of kicked things into another gear, and they were...
Come alive in the dark, and I keep getting stronger. My limit's the sky. I do the impossible, impossible.
Shine if I want to. I win every time if I want to. The world mine if I want to. Make the world